Hello everyone, welcome back to another exciting episode of Battleborn! Now let's see, who are... I'm gonna play this Oscar Mike, but, Let's see if anyone's gonna be, Montana, if so. I'll probably go for... Screw it, I'll just be Oscar Mike.
Solid copy.
I mean, we already got a Whiskey Foxtrot, so... What harm will having another Oscar Mike? Orendi! She has 4 arms. And 2 legs. Oh, Isaac. How come whenever I play this map, there's always an Isaac and there's always a Marquis? I don't think Isaac is a healer. So. Three generate and 2... what?
Meltdown. Earn points by guiding
one rogue in a LLC, Phoebe.
And destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
Oh, yeah, frag grenades detonate on impact. Let's do detonate. In
3, 2, 1.
This game Begin. Always cracks me up. Let's move! Double time it, folks!
What are we doing? What is even happening right now?
Our minions are moving toward the...
We're going to attack someone! We're gonna kill! Is that guy like a glass cannon? Grenade! Help! Oh god. I am almost dead. Oh, there's Darius over there too! Did I just stumble upon the enemy side? Because if so, that might probably be hilarious. Double timing it!
Ready up! Hit 'em hard!
Yeah! Freedom bullets! Space America! Let's see. Oh, this is weird because I have a dual monitor setup now. So I can see the recording happening on my monitor screen and then on my TV I'm playing the game and there's a delay and it's so confusing because it's just like... Oh, Phoebe! No! No, girl, you ain't getting nothing! I missed entirely. Oh, there's a Whiskey Foxtrot! Yeah, attack! Top damage dealer. Nice. Let's see. Ooh. No accelerator for you. Reload. Good thing the whiskey had the same idea. Ooh, turret. You get nothing! Crap, there comes a Phoebe. I can't see! I'm blind! I can see clearly now, the flashbang is gone. Stealth mode, activate! Those motherfuckers destroyed my turret. No scratch. Reload. Ow! Oh crap, the whole team's over here! No!
I respect my female adversaries!
Ah! Sounds like a dumb Master Chief. It's hilarious. No!
Tango down.
Ah. Fine, I'll kill you instead. Get him! Yeah! Ah! They got their thing back up. Throw the assault droid! Before Caldarius kills me! Let's heal up. Ooh, I can spawn a giant robot.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec.
Facendiary, because nades on nades doesn't exactly work. This. Da-da-da-da-da-da. No, Wrath! No! God, the giant robot! Yes! No!
Suck a little ass, scrub!
Good, it's overcharged. You stay away from our giant robot! Yes! I like Isaac. Hey! Boom! Level 4! Yeah, there's no ammo counter in this. The babies are behind me! No, 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 I'm gonna die! I'm dead! Medic. Let's go red dot site, because that's a lore challenge. Alright, how much? I can level up again? Back at GF. Oh yeah, I need that. You have to be abrasive to be tough. Get this crystal so I can summon another giant robot. Yeah, giant robot time! Hey! Back off our accelerator! Uh-oh. They're not going to.
Giant minion.
Or hey, Phoebe, what are you doing? Or build two giant robots.
Minrec is pleased with our enemies. Their minion altars are relocating.
Fatality confirmed.
Alright, gotta lead this robot to there, then we can be back in the lead. Come on, go, 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 go. Yes!
Minrek is pleased. Minion Alters relocating.
Let's go defend this robot now. No, Atticus! No! My friend! Oh crap, I'm unconscious.
Two hostiles remain.
I had two players. Oh, I thought someone disconnected because there were five players for a team and you don't, never mind. Ooh, I got a heal. Last words deleted. Oh!
Let's do this again!
No! Airstrike, oh. Stop destroying her accelerators! Why? Shield penetration, attack shield penetration. Because these guys are dealing with shields. I've never won a game of this, so I'm really hoping that we actually win. We need a giant robot! We should need a turret right here. Boom! Ultra turret ready! It's like a regular turret, but it's bitter! Bitter. Do this, Leroy Jenkins. That Phoebe, I hate that Phoebe. The other accelerator's back up. Do I have enough for our yes, I do! Oh, no. Baby, followed me!
Catch this! Target locked! Blow stuff up!
Ah, what the? Ah. I'm not surrendering. We still have a fighting. Okay, maybe we don't have a fighting chance. I won't give up. What for? 4-4-4. Atticus!
Calling down the thunder! That's a metaphor!
I'm out of ammo!
You see me sweating, scrub?
Alright.
Grace Magnus incoming!
He's behind me.
Will only get you so far.
Elite characters, you either love or hate him, but Phoebe is definitely one I hate. Because she can launch her swords as projectiles. You either stay a melee character, or you aren't a melee character.
Gonna beat my vengeance out of your friggin' faces!
Holy crap, we're actually catching up. Did I hear Mexican music? I'm probably going insane. Yeah, probably am. Giant robot time! That's apparently a lore challenge. To kill enemies while you're stealth. Atticus! You're back here, Phoebe! Oh crap, they're both following me! Stealth mode! Yes. Fully maxed out. No. Vote against surrender. We're gonna win this. I'm blind! Airstrike! I see everything! Yes, assault rifle damage. Growth and con- ooh. No! Crap.
Falling behind. Sacrifice minions or Minrek will surely kill us all.
Come on, let's do this. Every time I play this game board, I always lose. What is is that Phoebe or Atticus? Oh, it's Whiskey Foxtrot. We are near victory. Yes. No!
Target eliminated!
No. Ah, come on! You can tell I'm concentrated if I- Oh, hey! Payback! We're so close! Lead this team to victory, Vuski! Lead it, brother! No! No, 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 no.
This time, I mean businesses.
This time, I mean businesses. Shit. It's like how he tries to act all badass, yet he screws up at the same time. That's why you love him.
Giant minion deployed.
Alright, giant minion deployed. Let's head over here and defend this spot. This is why they're mostly scoring, because of this. Operation Sneaky Ghost. Alright, let's get this crystal, let's spawn this turret. As long as that giant robot stays alive, we'll be okay.
Destroy
a
minion en route to the enemy altar. Only 10 minutes left. Appease our robot overlord.
Defend this, but there's only one person though.
Chase on Nate!
Victory is all but certain.
No!
Lay out! Target eliminated!
No, Rast! Get him!
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it!
Get that looked at!
Ah, great, Phoebe's here. Yay, thanks. Thanks, team, for leaving me behind. Or not. How does she know where I am? Ooh, I'm gonna die. There she is! No, 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 stay away, stay away, stay away! I'm dead. We're so close! No, 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 no! Please don't, no! No, one more point and they win. They won. Come on! Prick my fingers. Prick my fingers. Yay. So cool, look at that! I'm calling it that if Phoebe wasn't there, we would have won. Alright, let's see what we get. Revengeinate. Ooh, level 10. Rare loot pack. Generate commander pack. Ooh. So I got two loot packs. I'm gonna open them on screen. Gear. Let's open the rare one. Let's see. We got. Ooh. Nice, nice, and nice. Open the generic commander pack. Hope we get something good. Ooh! Whatever the hell her name is, skin. And a third loadout. Marketplace. I just want to take a marketplace. I have to be level 13 to get the generate. So I got a skin for Dandy. Espionage. Ooh! Set as default. Well, I'm hoping to unlock this guy, because I really hope he says it. Dang it! Come on, say it. I want to say it on recording at least once. A different color?
They call.
Ah, he said it! Come on, say it one more time.
They call me Papa Shotgun.
Yes. I want to unlock that guy just for that. I want to unlock Gulp just for that line. I'm so close to winning this guy, too. I got, like, 9 more matches, and then I just unlock this guy. Yay. Yay. Anyway, that is it for today's video. If you like the video, press the like button. It helps my channel a lot. And also, leave a comment. And subscribe as well while you're at it. Anyway, until next time,